Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. So next time we go back to Heck, we'll be ready to have T2 rocket launchers on this ship, which is cool. That. It's agility. So this is also in the abyss. So we're not going to be doing that today. And making progress. See if we can't scan some stuff. If I understand correctly, the brief glances I've taken at the Discord channel, the Amar have completed their ship caster. There's still somewhat of a push to complete ours. People were talking about it in the industry channel. Haven't really been keeping up with all of the chatter in there, so. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
I'm starting to think that I should head back to Ammo and try the sites around there again. Well, could it be?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. It's a lot of flashing lights.
What? Where did these extra ships come from? This is not good. Do not like this. Come on. Well, at least we got out alive. So we get repaired. Hopefully we can come back and finish the site, although I don't like being this low on rockets, so I guess we'll see. Feels like a bad idea. Can I buy more? Camilla. Do we own Camilla?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
We do not. Well, I think we might be done here, at least until we can restock. Yeah, as much as I would like to finish up that site, I have to assume that I'll have to take out at least another flight, which means I'll have to reload, and I don't even have a full reload of rockets, so. And of course, if I can't take out the full flight, then I can't jump out. So yeah, doesn't seem like a good risk.
Warp drive active.
But I think, yeah, I don't know. Maybe tomorrow we will try try a site near ammo again, see what that gets us. Seems like it should be the same since it's mercenaries that are in there, but I don't know.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. active. Warp drive 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 active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ain't got any. No. All right. What else? Okay. Yeah, looking good. All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.